All right, let's get back into the Last of Us. Last time I was about to face a, well, I believe I was about to face some giant fuck off infected. So let's see if that happens. Good times. Can I go in this hole? No, I cannot. But oh dear, look at that. Oh gosh. Oh, here we go. Let's read this note. Oh, I thought it was from Dan Carter, the famous New Zealand rugby player. To whom it may concern, you cannot treat us like this. I understand that many people are sick, but getting shoved in here and separated from my wife is unacceptable. I've been sitting here for over 3 hours without an update. The doctor put some ointment on my bite mark and then vanished. This thing hurts and seems to be getting worse. Please deliver this note to your supervisor immediately. Oh. Oh, no, wait. I didn't flip it. What's on the other side? Woke up starving, but can't keep anything down, not even water. My head is fucking pounding. The screaming outside doesn't help. Why did you lock me in here? Someone needs to come. I want to see Sasha. I want my wife. Oh my god, Sasha, help. Can't keep my thoughts. Barely write this. Can't sleep. Too hungry. Get me out. Hungry eyes hurt, Sasha. Jesus Christ. Whew. Poor guy. Oh, she's gasping it. All right. Okay. Be brave. Oh, this will come in useful. Let's actually get that out. And I want these. And let's go. Oh my gosh.
Bingo.
This is not good. Come on. I'm gonna be searching and it's just gonna fucking ram the ambulance. Please, this is it. What are the chances? Look at that monstrosity. Alright, we're running. I don't want to look back, but I kind of want to look back. Come on, let me just fight it. Oh gosh, where am I going? Oh fuck, they're here. Oh, it got me. Oh. Woo. God damn. Oh, you fucker. Oh, this is awesome. Fight it. Give me them pipe bombs. Give me the pipe bombs.
Why am I gonna kill you?
Pipe bombs. Oh. Way too close to myself. Whoops. Alright, let's try that again. Oh my gosh. Get back, get back. Alright, right there it is. Oh, no! Oh, rough. Okay, let's start off with the flamethrower instead. Gosh, it's one hit kill. Really need to dodge that. Really need to dodge that. Alright. Come on, we both dodge. Oh my gosh. Why does the thing take so long? Holy shit, this thing's... Alright, back to pop bombs. This thing's brutal. Holy fuck. Nope, that did not work. Oh gosh, this thing stopped coming. At least it's on fire now. Oh, I think it stopped being on fire now. Come on. Thank you. Alright. And do it. Oh, it's special. Great. Where did that one go? Oh my gosh. Thank you. that. That should not work. This thing is rough. Alright. Need to run away from it. Nice.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Alright, let's stock back up on everything that I need. Oh, that was rough. But a good fight. A good fight to start the episode off on. I wonder what they would be like on the harder difficulties. I wonder if that little one that split off is still around somewhere. It's on the run. Come here. Fuck you. Damn it. I didn't kill it. Oh my gosh. Give me the hunting pistol. Where'd you go? There he is. I'm gonna take him out before I heal. Or maybe I should heal. I'll heal. He's giving me an opportunity to heal. My gosh, this thing won't stop. That was cool. That was such an epic fight. Holy crap. I used so much ammo. Fuck, what would that be like on Survivor difficulty? There's my shotgun ammo that I want. There's more shotgun ammo that I want. Alright, hopefully I now have a breather to restock and we'll see. No, they won't. Jesus Christ, Liv.
They're all looking for you. What did you do? Nothing. I told you to stay put. I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Stuff? Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Follow me.
Out of there.
Feeling better? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well then, you can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Another flashback. Gosh, the same hallway. They really drill it into you.
Owen? Just me. What are you still doing up? Anyways, changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. No. Surprise her tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very open. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? He may fall for your act with these kids. But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Okay. How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Love coming around? You will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty warmed up.
here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you.
Good deal.
Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
She wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Come on, enough of this. Jesus Christ.
We should keep looking for him.
Yes, we should.
Time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. So stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Let me find something to cheer him up.
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
I can't remember where Joel and Ellie originally came from, but they travelled across the country, so it must be somewhere over there. Over there. That way. Alright. What are we doing? I thought we were looking for something in here to live. No, maybe I just jumped down here. There we go.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute.
Yeah.
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Empty. Shock. Perfect. Shark, 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 shark.
It's perfect. Smells wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, it's an aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hall. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay. She didn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, Santa Barbara. right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, there's a problem. I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Your priority straight. Yara, let's go.
Yeah, get your priorities straight, Owen. You're about to be a dad, you dick.
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good.
Shit, alright.
Wolves use this place? We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Thanks for interrupting me. Alright, so, yeah, that was eventful. I guess we're chasing after Lev, going to the Scar Island. That was a really intense episode. That was a pretty tough fight at the start there. And, yeah. I guess we'll continue it next time. So, as always, guys, remember to like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one.